Crew 5 is back down on Earth after its mission up to the International Space Station. Their Crew Dragon capsule splashed down off Florida's coast over the weekend. Today, they spoke about their mission. Here's WestJet's Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler with the challenges they faced.
For the first time since splashing down after their mission up on the International Space Station, Crew 5 talked about their 5 months in low Earth orbit. NASA astronaut and mission commander Nicole Mann on what the ride back was like.
When we start reentry, we have a G meter. We could see the G rise. And we all commented, okay, well, here we are. We're at half a G. It's starting to rise. And like half a G, holy smokes. It felt like somebody was sitting on your chest and pushing you down. You're only at half a G. And so by the time we were at 4.5 Gs, you're really getting smooshed into that seat.
But like their mission, it all went smoothly. But for another international crew on the ISS, an issue arose in what would be their ride back home. One of the Soyuz capsules that was docked to the ISS while Crew 5 was there sustained what's believed to be damage from micrometeors. That has caused a change in the return schedule for that crew, including a NASA astronaut.
Crew 5's pilot, NASA's Josh Cassada, on what he's thinking about when he's on a spacewalk outside the ISS where you can see debris impact marks.
Yeah, it definitely does happen. I certainly didn't see anything actively happen while I was out there. We've got such an amazing system and the people running the system that if something like that should happen, more likely than not, we would be able to get ourselves back to the airlock.
Commander Mann was the first Native American woman to launch into space. She sees more diversity in the future of space exploration.
Fortunately, we're finally progressing, I think, enough to an era where that's common nature. You're going to see with the Artemis mission, when we go to the moon, you're going to see, women, you're going to see people of color.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WestJet News.